'tis Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending his beloved Son with Mary. Shepherds in great fear prepare.